Hello everyone, welcome to Abacus class. So in the last class, that means previous video, we have discussed about this Abacus kit. Once again I am going to repeat that. See, this is Abacus kit. These are the rods, the vertical lines are called the rods, and here this wooden frame is called frame. And here we have one horizontal rod, that is the horizontal rod. Here we have 13 rods. In the exactly the middle of the rod, we take it as a ones place. So exactly the middle of the rod means this will come. Middle of the abacus means this will come. Here we can know that by seeing the dots also. We can get recognition by seeing the dots, which is the middle of that, which dot is in the middle, that is also will become as a ones rod. Like that also we can remember. So here we said that these lower beads are called, these lower part is called the lower beads, and here the upper part is called the upper beads. If you see, the value of abacus is now 1. When we are moving beads from down to up, we have to use thumb finger, right hand thumb we have to use for moving beads from top to upper. So to do minus, we have to use our index finger. So this is 2, minus 2, 3, minus 3, 4, minus 4, 5. For 5, we have to use plus and minus, same middle finger only. For plus and minus, we are using this middle finger only. So if you want to do minus, means again middle finger. 6, lower bead addition with thumb finger, upper bead addition with middle finger. So we have to use middle and thumb fingers at a time. Okay, 5 means here, 6 means 5 plus 1, 6 means 5 plus 1, 7 means 5 plus 2, 8 means 5 plus 3, 9 means 5 plus 4. That means we don't have here more than 4 beads. So this is the 5 bead. The value of upper bead is 5 in the ones rod. So if we want to make 6 means, we have to use plus 5 and plus 1. Like this, when we are doing with our hands also, we have done same. That for 5 we are using thumb finger, and for 1 we are using index finger. Each finger value is here 1, we have told in the previous classes. Like that, we have to use on the abacus kit also, 6 means 5 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 7. If you want to keep 7 on the abacus kit, so the value how to keep means 5 plus 2. 5 means upper bead with middle finger, 2 means with thumb finger, 2 beads at a time we have to up. Actually, we have to make 7 at a time. Minus 7 means, like this we have to do. Plus 8. Plus 8 means plus 5 plus 3. Plus 5 plus 3. Plus 3 with thumb finger. We have to use thumb finger to move beads up. Minus 8. Minus always we have to use for lower beads, index finger. Upper bead plus and minus with middle finger only. While we are doing additions or subtractions, we have to remember these 3 things compulsory. 9 means 5 plus 4. So the value of abacus is now 9. The value of abacus is now 9. That means here how can we measure? 5 means thumb finger have done in our previous sessions. No, like that, upper bead value is 5, lower bead value, each bead value is 1. If we are keeping only 1 bead up, means the abacus value is 1. If we are keeping only 5, means the value of abacus is 5. If we are keeping the abacus value 2 beads up, means the value of abacus is 2. And ikkada mana beads ni move pike chesinappudu, pike move chesinappudu ikkada maniki value entaithe untundo ee rod degira, horizontal rod edaithe untundo దాని దగ్గర బీడ్ దగ్గరికి దీని మీదకి ఇలా ఉంటే దాని వాల్యూ మాత్రమే మనం కౌంట్ చేస్తాం అన్నమాట. ఇలా ఉంటే ఇది మొత్తం 0. ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ అబాకస్ ఇస్ 0 నౌ. ఇలా ఉండాలి మనం అబాకస్ ఎప్పుడైతే చేస్తున్నామో ఫస్ట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ చేసేటప్పుడు అబాకస్ కిట్ మొత్తం క్లియర్ గా ఉండాలి ఇది టీచర్స్ కిట్ కాబట్టి మీకు ఇలా ఉంది స్టూడెంట్ కిట్ తో కూడా చూపిస్తాను ఒకసారి సో నౌ ఐ విల్ ఆస్క్ సమ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ యు హావ్ టు గివ్ ద ఆన్సర్స్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ అబాకస్ 2 వెరీ గుడ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ అబాకస్ నౌ హౌ మెనీ బీట్స్ వి హావ్ మూవ్డ్ అప్ 4 సో ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ అబాకస్ కిట్ ఇస్ 4 The value of abacus is 5 Now the value of abacus is 7 Now the value of abacus is 0 3 9 7 1 like that we can remember the beats value when we are visualizing the numbers by doing the additions or subtractions like this we can use teacher's kit now I am showing on the student kit also
when we are using this is a student abacus kit when we are going to do additions on this we have to clear this abacus kit clear means we have to tap once like this and these upper beads has to move up we said now that lower bead addition with thumb finger and upper bead addition with middle finger to clear we have to use these two fingers only see once we have to keep two fingers like this and we have to hold the kit like this and we have to move the beads like this then the beads will move up upper beads will move up lower beads will move down so like this we can use this long clear and when we are going to do addition on this abacus kit we have to use exactly the middle rod here we have seen that white dots actually on the teacher abacus kit we have seen black dots but here we can see the white dots here exactly in the middle we have here that white dot if you count also here also we will have 13 beads so the exactly middle rod is 7 The seventh rod. Exactly, we have counted. So, here 13 rods are there. 13 rods are exactly the middle. Where they are, the R rod. We have one place. Got this? So, this is called the one rod. So, if we want to do addition or subtraction, we have to use for one place this bead. See here. If we want to move one, means this is one. This is one. If we want to do minus, we have to use index finger. This is two. Minus two. 3 minus 3 4 minus 4 for plus 5 we are using upper bead yes upper bead with middle finger this is middle finger plus 5 minus 5 minus and plus 5 with middle finger only plus 6 means lower bead addition with thumb upper bead addition with middle finger this is plus 6 minus 6 actually lower bead subtraction we are doing with index finger upper bead subtraction we are doing with middle finger so while we are doing minus at a time we have to use like this scissors like this scissors we have to use that means the lower bead we have to move with index finger upper bead we have to move with middle finger so when we are doing addition again we have to use thumb and middle fingers so the value of abacus is 7 minus 7 minus 7 plus 8 minus 8 plus 9 minus 9 if we are keeping plus 1 always means we have to do practice like this 1 1 1 1 1 1 like that we have to practice for practicing only this one but always the ones rod is this one this only in the middle rod only we will call as ones rod
see now these are called the flash cards ante manam ikkada edaithe abacus kit ni use chesi manam chestunnamo problems chesirappudu exactly ga maniki immediate ga ఆ నెంబర్ వాల్యూ అనేది మనకి ఐడెంటిఫికేషన్ కోసం ఈ ఫ్లాష్ కార్డ్స్ అనేవి యూజ్ చేస్తూ ఉంటాం దీన్ని చూసి వెంటనే పిల్లలు వాళ్ళ ఇమాజినేషన్ పవర్ ని పెంచుకొని విజువలైజేషన్ పవర్ ద్వారా కూడా వాళ్ళకి చూసినవి గుర్తుండిపోయే విధంగా ఈ ఫ్లాష్ కార్డ్స్ అనేవి యూజ్ అవుతాయి అన్నమాట ఈ అబాకస్ లో ఇవి మెయిన్ రోల్ కీ రోల్ So how to use these flashcards also you see now. I am going to show some flashcards from 1 to 9. By using that, in that middle I am showing, you have to say the number now. See here, what is the value of this flashcard? 8. How we can say the number is 8? Because the upper bit value is 5 and lower bits we have 3. So the value of this abacus is 8. The value is 8. And see the next one. So we have only 2 bits. So the value of rod is 2. Now only upper bit is there. So the value is 5. One lower bit and one upper bit. Upper bit value is 5. Lower bit value is 1. So the value is 6. Now you can say yourself by seeing only. Exactly, the value is 3. Yeah, you can say very easily. 7. Very good. 4. It is very easy. Only 1. Because we have only one bead in the lower part. Here, the full rod was closed. That means upper bead is there and lower beads, four lower beads are there. So the value is 9. By seeing these flashcards, the children will visualize themselves and they can write the numbers easily. So these will play key role in our abacus. Now, if you see, I also have drawn on the board. Can you imagine and tell the what is the value of this first one? Yes, the value of this abacus is 1. Now say this value. Upper bit is 5 and lower bit is 1. 5 plus 1? 6. Now say this. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Actually by seeing, immediately we have to say the number. Now say this one. Yes, 2. Because we have only 2 bits. Here we have only upper bit 5. So the value is 5. Now see here. 5, 6, 7. So the value is 7. 1, 2, 3. Here we have only 3 bits in the lower part. So the value is 3. So if you see here, we have upper bit 5. Lower bits are 3. So the value is 8. And can you say this one yourself? Yes, very good. The value of abacus is 4. Like this, we have to remember the bead value, each and every bead value when we are using these abacus kits while doing the additions, subtractions, whatever the problems we are going to do. We have to remember the each and every bead value while doing additions and subtractions. Like this, we have to do practice. By using abacus kit, how to do addition, subtractions, we will learn in the next videos. If anyone missed these previous classes, I will give in the description box. You can see them. Okay. Chinna request. This video ki kachitanga konni likes aithe ivvandi. Alage share cheyandi. Meeku telisina chinna pillalu unna parents andariki share cheyandi. అలాగే లైక్ చేయండి, ఖచ్చితంగా సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. మీరు ఎక్కడైతే బెల్ మీద ప్రెస్ చేస్తారో అప్పుడే మీకు నోటిఫికేషన్స్ వస్తాయట. యాక్చువల్గా యూట్యూబ్ రూల్స్ ప్రకారం ఓకే, ఖచ్చితంగా బెల్ మీద ప్రెస్ చేయండి. అలాగే లైక్స్ మాత్రం కంపల్సరీగా చేయండి, అప్పుడే నా వీడియోస్ బూస్ట్ అవుతాయి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ యువర్ సపోర్టింగ్ అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.